Hello, hello, welcome to my garden. My name is Claus Dalby, and today I will talk about sweet peas. I will tell you how we sow them, how we pinch them, how we take cuttings, and how we plant them in containers. Quite often, people tell me that they find sweet peas difficult to grow. And I really don't understand that, because I think they are very easy. We are sowing every month during the summer, so we will have fresh flowers until autumn. And it also means that it's not too late for you to sow sweet peas. And now I will tell you how we do here in the garden. Before you sow the seeds, it's a very good idea to soak them in water for about 24 hours. It means that they will germinate much quicker in just few days. The next day you separate the seeds from the water, and then you are just ready to sow. And here I am using sowing soil in a pot. I'm using a fairly high pot, so the roots will get space, and I'm using a sticker to make holes. Now I'm ready to sow. I take the seeds and jump them in the holes I had made with the sticker. One seed in every hole, and I think in a pot like this I can have maybe 12 to 15 seeds. After about a month, the plants will look like this, and you can see they are fairly long. Therefore, I cut them down to make them more bushier. And I need to tell you that you can use the top shoots for cuttings, so don't throw them away. You can have new plants from these, and I will show you how. From every single shoot, you take the lower foliage away, and from these points where the foliage have been, you will get the roots. Once again, you need a pot with sowing soil. Press holes with a sticker, as you have done when you were sowing the seeds. Place the cuttings in the holes, so the points from where you have taken the foliage away will be covered, and press the soil firmly around. It's important not to overfill the pot. 7 to 8 cuttings in a pot like this will be great. And now you need to make a damp atmosphere, a little greenhouse, a kind of. And here you need some stickers and a plastic bag. And don't forget to label the plant. It's always a good idea. I'm always forgetting the names if I don't have labels. Place stickers in the pot to get hold on the plastic bag, which will give the damp atmosphere. Before I cover with the plastic bag, I place the pot in a tray with water and let the soil soak for about 2 hours. And then I place the plastic bag over the cuttings and over the pot. And it can be a little bit too damp inside
the back. So therefore I am taking a scissor and make a hole in the corner. And now I just need to wait about 3 weeks until the cuttings will have got roots. This pot I have prepared for around 3 weeks ago. I've just taken the plastic bag away, and here you can see how the cuttings have got roots. This is just magic.
This year we are growing between 20 or maybe 25 different varieties, and this one is Matsukana. I will see the one and only Matsukana. If you're just growing one variety, you need to grow Matsukana. It's so well smelling, and the flowers, they are just beautiful. Now I am ready to plant, and the pot, the container I'm using is around 40 centimeter in diameter. I'm always very excited to see how they are doing, to see the roots. Oh, see that? Very healthy roots. And now I will take the plants apart, and it's not a problem to disturb the roots. Of course, you try to be a bit careful so you don't damage them too much. And now I am ready to plant. And I'm using a good potting soil, a good quality. And during the season, you also need to fertilize the plants. You can use fertilizer which you use for flowers, and the easiest way is to add it into the water when you water the plants. Yes, and now I just need to water the plants. Now they will start to grow in few days, because they really like to be moved to this big pot. I'm of course looking forward to show you my sweet peas during the summer. And if you don't have a support like this, you can grow them over a fence, or yes, it's up to you what you would like. They really love to climb. It was a little video about growing sweet peas. I will say thank you so much for watching. Goodbye, goodbye.